about the Crusades?
Eleanor of Aquitaine and her son, Richard the Lionhearted, fought the Turks for Jerusalem. During the time of the Crusades, which occurred from 1095 to 1291.